the country, Gun Appreciation Day. Here in Lincoln, many rallied for their right to bear arms. 10/11's Laura Berry has more.
Sheriff. Hundreds gathered on the west side of the state capitol on Saturday afternoon to fight for gun rights. Some distributed pocket constitutions, while others held up handmade signs, including Tim Green, a father of two who says the right to bear arms is key to his family's safety and his daughter's future.
Concerned about threats to the Second Amendment, concerned about our ability to defend our families, defend our neighbors if called upon to do so, defend our country.
That handgun is the one thing that puts me, who stands 5'2" in heels, on the same playing field.
Dozens of speakers addressed the crowd, giving different reasons for preserving gun rights. Many urged citizens to hold their local officials accountable for their role in gun control legislation.
We properly limit gun access to criminals. We need to do a better job of limiting gun access to lunatics. But we do not, should not ever consider restricting the right to keep and bear arms as far as the people at large.
The rally is one of many across the nation. The event comes days after President Barack Obama unveiled a sweeping package of gun control proposals. Reporting in Lincoln from the state capitol, Laura Berry, 10/11 News.